The number 541,622 is between what two numbers in the hundreds? This 6 is in the hundreds, so the number that is smaller in the hundreds would be 541,600. Notice how this is less than the given number. And then the number that is larger in the hundreds would be 541,700. Another way to look at this is, if we had a number line, the given number of 541,622 would be somewhere between 541,600 and 541,700. And we can see the given number would be closer to 541,600, maybe somewhere in here. Let's take a look at another example. The number 9,221,122 is between what two numbers in the 10,000s? So the key to doing this is to identify the correct place value. So this 2 right here is in the 10,000s place value. So the smaller number in 10,000s would be 9,220,000. And the larger number in the 10,000s would be 9,230,000. So again, looking at this on the number line, what we're saying is the given number is somewhere between these two in the 10,000s. So if we call this 9,220,000 and we call this 9,230,000, the given number would be somewhere in between these, and this number would be a lot closer to the smaller number in the 10,000s. Maybe it'd be somewhere in here. Let's take a look at one more example. The number 1,156,270,640 is between what two numbers in the 10 millions? Well, the 10 millions would be this place value here. So the smaller number in the 10 millions would be 1,150,000,000. And the larger number in the 10 millions would be 1,160,000,000. And just to illustrate this one more time, if we had a number line that was scaled by 10 millions, over here we'd have 1,150,000,000. And over here we'd have 1,160,000,000. And the given number would be somewhere in the middle, a little bit closer to the larger number in the 10 millions, maybe somewhere in here.